I tell you what,
well,
Steve
that policy
Conroy,
would win that. That
the
policy
Nationals
would win that
came
the
up with what they think is. The Nationals came up today with what they think is an even, or yesterday, with an even better idea: cheaper beer. They think the Nationals leader is suggesting, how about losing the excise, you know, lowering the excise on beer? Although I must say, Shadow Finance Minister Jane Hume didn't sound that impressive. Listen.
Cost of living crisis that has meant that Australians aren't turning up to the pubs. They don't have the disposable income they used to.
What I can say is that when we were in government, we concentrated on this pretty hard. We made sure that there was support for distillers, and but it is a very complicated tax to manage, that, you know, dealing with both wine and beer and spirits. We want to make sure it's a comprehensive approach.
A cut in beer excise, Stephen Conroy, is that something?
Well, let me translate Jane's statement there. That's a hard no. let's not forget that John Howard, to save his political skin, cut petrol excise. Disastrous for the state of the finances, but politically a genius stroke. Remember the Aston by-election? He cut the petrol indexation, or froze it, and it helped them win Aston and go on to win that election. So this is a populist idea that sometimes does get taken up. I think David's appearing on Paul Murray's show a bit too often. He's picking up Paul's suggestions, like Paul keeps arguing for freeze all these excises, freeze them all. Petrol, cigars, cigarettes are all being ripped off. I think David's spending a bit too much time on Paul's show because unfortunately, the opposition and the then government
Paul.
Ignored all of those.
The excise
in this country.
Well, the excise is very, very high on things like gin and whiskey and all that. And I think we're actually stifling a domestic industry as a consequence. But I wouldn't say this is a major election winner. Michael Kroger, Stephen Conroy, thank you both for your time.